And on the north side, a burglary at the Go Grocer on Diversey. Our nonstop news crew saw the damage after Chicago police say several people broke the window around 4 a.m. They tied a chain around the ATM and pulled it out using a red SUV. They got away with that ATM.